Here come the girls, 11 and 12 girls, a final all the way. Oh, looks like Betsy Max has got a flyer. Carruthers is in two, Brown's in three. They are pedalling for everything they were coming into the next corner. So, Max, stay strong. Lead now by quite a long way. Can anyone get nearer? I think it could all be about the minor places. We're coming into this last corner, right from our seeing commentary. Betsy Max worked hard, got a good gate. He's going to go down and take the win from Carruthers. Ava Brown's still got a bit of work to do, but she'll hang on to three.